with Tony McKenna in SN4 50 and then Gabsby in Ben 7, and it's Gabsby straight into the lead and Ben leading this one. Johnny Barber's up there with him. In insane. Johnny Barber into that third place. Nottingham 200. Lloyd Elliott is in that fourth position. But a little bit of a bumping and banging further back down the field. As you would expect, Ben Gabsby on the inside of 450. Tony McKenna, but he's got away from him again. So Ben's got to do it again. He's going to go into this corner chase into St. Ian's 450 car. That's not going to catch him because he's got tagged up a little bit with the Pennine 7 and the Appleton 23. Nottingham 200 making progress in this. And he comes up with a 3.32. Johnny Beer in that fifth position. Now then, CY46 has picked up a flag on that one, but coming back around, it's still. Oh, and it's tight. Pennine 7 just coming second to the 450. John McKenna. Welcome to this race now. Ben Gabsby's got his act together. It's pinched out by Spitz off his Gabs car. Oh dear, they're going to have a fight now. So, Tony McKenna coming a little bit heavy on that than on the last lap. And then get back. Watch out for that 23 car. Johnny Barber in the Athelstan 23, is that where they're going to finish? Yes, it is. Ben Gabsby in 7. Athelstan 23, St. Ian's 450. Bit of a gap then to CE32. Nottingham 200 in Victor Kent 167. With two back markers, Radford 109. Kevin Littlewood in that one, CY 40.